Take a good look. Do you recognize this man? Police say he is wanted in connection to two robberies in Perris and the Moreno Valley. The first happened at Walgreens on Perris Boulevard in Moreno Valley back in August. The second happened last month at a Circle K on North Perris Boulevard, and that's in Perris. Anyone with information about the suspect should call the Riverside County Sheriff's Office.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.